Welcome back to Mobizim, guys. I'm Ruchi, and today we are up with our daily tech updates for today's date, that is 10th of December 2017. But before we start off, I want you all to subscribe to Mobizim and hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever we are on YouTube. Alright, now our first news for the day is Xiaomi Redmi 5 and Redmi 5 Plus, which have been launched in China, and they will be soon out for sale in the next week. So the price of it is, for Redmi 5, it is around 9,000 rupees for its 3GB RAM and 32GB internal storage variant, and the other one being Redmi 5 Plus, the price of it is around 13,000 rupees for its 4GB RAM and 64GB internal variant. Then Redmi 5A and Honor 7X are soon going to get out for sale for the first time in India. Apple iPhone X supplier indicate a weak shipment for the month of November. Like, it was going really good for the month of September and October, but for the previous month it was decreasing, it was deteriorating, and it would be the same in the month of December as well. And reports reveal that there would be a high demand on 10th anniversary of iPhone, so let us just wait and watch. Then we have Acer. Acer launches its first Windows mixed reality headset. Now this headset comes with world scale mixed reality with its 6 degree of freedom positional tracking, along with 13 foot cables, so that we have the freedom to move. But there's a really confusing thing between mixed reality, virtual reality and augmented reality, and if you want to know the difference, if you want a tutorial on that, on the difference between the three, then do let us know in the comment section. Then we have the affordable smartphones for our coming year, that is 2018, which is Redmi 5, Redmi Note 5 and Moto G6 and G6 Plus. And why they would be a real hit? Because of its successful predecessor, that is Redmi Note 4. And then we have Facebook, which Facebook reinvents spokes. Now you can greet your friend via hug, via sending hug, via winking, giving a high five, and so. That was all for today, guys. I'll see you tomorrow in our daily tech updates. You make sure you leave a like and comment as well. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.